This is your time now to connect fully with your mind and body. And as you relax, simply take 3 breaths in through the nose and exhale through the mouth. Each breath becoming aware of any sensations in your body. Continue with each breath, with each exhale, send the breath down your body, gently flowing down the whole body. Become aware of any tension or any tightness in any part of your body. Scanning the body. Awareness to any tightness, tension, or discomfort. Take your fingertips to that point between your eyebrows, that middle point between your eyebrows, often known as the third eye of wisdom. I'd like you now to repeat in your mind a belief that is helpful to you, any belief that you would like to hold on to more securely and fully experience. Perhaps I am good enough. Perhaps just simply I am enough. Perhaps I am capable and in control. Perhaps I have ultimate inner strength, or simply, I love myself. Take a moment now to become aware of a belief that is helpful for you. Simply repeat that belief gently to yourself as you remain relaxed, with your fingers still firmly placed at that point between your eyebrows, your third eye of wisdom. Allow this belief to flow directly into your fingertips, feeling the sensations in your fingers. As this knowledge and information flows into your hand, allow it to continue flowing into your fingers as you say your belief, flowing deeper and deeper into your hand. Knowledge and wisdom of this belief. And now take your hand, place your hand on any part of the body where healing is needed. Perhaps where you have felt discomfort. You'll now place your hand full of healing to where it is needed. as you place your hand, allow your belief that you have said to yourself so many times to flow directly from your fingertips through your hand and directly into that part of your body. That part of your body that needs this healing so new, so much now. Allowing it to flow from your fingertips. That belief flowing into the area that you need the most healing. And at any time, if you feel that you need to recharge your hand with more beliefs, perhaps the same belief or another new belief, you simply need to place your fingers in the focal point between your eyebrows, that third eye of wisdom, saying your belief, helpful belief to yourself, I am lovable, I am worthy of an amazing life, I have the strength to cope with any situation, I have phenomenal coping skills. You will know what is right for you. And you can simply move your hand down to any part in your body that you feel needs this healing. Continue to deliver this message to your body whenever it needs it. Comfort emotionally, physically, deeply connecting the mind and the body. And whilst our session for today has finished, you know that you can call upon this technique anytime you want to connect the mind and body, scanning the body for any areas of tightness, tension or discomfort. Simply putting your fingers to your forehead, to your third eye of wisdom, saying a new helpful belief about you, allowing that to flow directly into your fingertips and into your hand. And then moving your hand to the area of your body that needs that deep healing. Allowing the healing to flow with your helpful belief directly from your hand into any area of your body that needs the healing. Because the mind and body are absolutely connected. And what we think, we can create. You have the power now to provide yourself with deep healing anytime you need it. When you feel ready, you can simply open your eyes, feeling refreshed, feeling a deep sense of peace and calm and healing. You can move forward with the rest of your day or evening, feeling more grounded and rebalanced, aware that you have the control, you have the power over your mind and your body and your healing. Thank you. This is your time now.